Nielsen is up. Only a punch. It falls for Darlington Nagbe.